word is out about this small group of retired farmers and volunteers that have been and continue to help farmers in their time of crisis. Farm Rescue was thrust into the national limelight this summer when its founder and president, Bill Gross, a UPS pilot and North Dakota native, was honored with a CNN Heroes Award for his tireless work to get the organization off the ground and running. That was followed by a spread in People magazine and numerous others that have all rushed to the heartland to cover this group of amazing volunteers.
Well, spring work, we had a gentleman came out from New Jersey. He was visiting North Dakota last year, loved the state, came back, heard about Farm Rescue. He helped two fellows come up, father and son from Kansas, and helped us for a week, and we had volunteers from South Dakota, Wisconsin. The word is getting out and people are coming to help. That's good.
Even with all the attention, Farm Rescue is staying true to its cause, helping a fellow farmer in need, a farmer like Joel Erickson.
I had my surgery in February and thought I was healing up pretty good, but things don't always go the way they're supposed to.
Joel's setback from back surgery left him unable to operate his equipment right at the time when 200 acres of spring wheat was ripe and ready for harvest.
I suppose I could have tried to round up a custom harvester, but they always don't like to work for the smaller acreages.
Even for Farm Rescue, it's one of their smaller cases, but it's making a big difference for Joel Erickson.
Yeah, definitely.
The Farm Rescue crew is now taking a break as their next stop is helping a few injured producers harvest soybeans, which won't be ready for a few weeks. However, Monday, the group will be once again center stage with all of the country in attendance. President and founder Bill Gross will be speaking at the Republican National Convention in Minneapolis about what it means to give hope to someone who's in their darkest hour. North of Glenburn with your Eye in Agriculture, Sean Sipma, KX News.